Hello guys, meet again with me KYM39 aka Kiyama.
Okay, maybe some of you have experienced something like this. When using Adobe Photoshop, neural filters which cannot download filters. Okay, let's close the neural filters first. Make sure you are connected to the internet and logged into your Adobe account. After connecting to the internet and logging in to your Adobe account, now close Adobe Photoshop and then open File Explorer. Go to C, Temp and delete everything there. After that go back to C, select Users, your computer name, app data, roaming, Adobe, UXP, plugin storage, PHSP, your version of Photoshop, internal, com.adobe.nfp.gallery, and then, delete everything on it. As a note, if there is more than one version, you can delete all contents from the gallery in all versions. If you have deleted everything, reopen Photoshop and enter the image you want to edit. Open Filters, then Neural Filters and download the filter you want. For those of you who are using the cracked version, I suggest downloading all the existing filters, because the same problem will occur when you close Photoshop and you have to repeat the steps from the beginning. Of course that would be very annoying, but make sure before downloading the next filter, you have disabled the filter that you downloaded. Because the filter that has been downloaded will automatically activate and process the filter into the existing image. And it will crash between filters, because there are some filters that can't be used at the same time. One more suggestion from me. Because it requires a stable network, it's better to download the filters one by one. Alright, that was a little information on how to fix the download filter on the neural filter in Adobe Photoshop. If you have questions, please write in the comments. I will try to answer it. And if you have another simpler way, you can also write it in the comments. Have fun with your Photoshop, thanks for visiting. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comment. See you in the next video, bye bye.